Hi, my name is Kelly.
I'm Kat.
I am Jeff.
I'm Jim.
My name is Celine, and I am a customer service representative.
I'm the client success manager.
Sales account executive.
And I am a client success manager.
Customer relations executive at Group.
We're English proficient and dedicated world-class professionals.
We Filipinos are hard workers.
We are adaptable and innovative.
Crew Bloom knows that Filipinos have always been globally competent. That's why they hire us, because in business, competence and reliability can make all the difference. We have a 5-step screening process that filters applicants not only based on experience, but on soft skills as well. This helps Crew Bloom have access to the top 2% of Filipino professionals. We don't just build the best team. We are the best team.
My life before Crew Bloom is very hectic and challenging in terms of time management. I work 6 days in a week, 10 hours in a day.
In my previous work, I had to spend almost half of my day commuting to and from the office. Those wasted hours should have been spent at being productive.
Working remotely gives me less distraction, allowing me to deliver faster results.
Transparency is one of our core values, and as we work remotely, we have developed an internal portal and partnered with a time tracking tool to ensure productivity.
Working with Crew Bloom, they provide us with tools that help us succeed in our roles. They also provide us training that helps us engage with our clients. And lastly, we also have team leaders who supervise us and monitors our performances.
We are the best at what we do. Crew Bloom isn't just another outsourcing company. We go beyond.
We never stop learning. We must maintain being on top to better serve our clients.
I work with the best professionals, and because of that, we work with the same level of intensity, passion, and dedication. And that's what sets us apart from the competition.
We believe that people, not systems, propel growth.
We work for you, with you.
Because with Crew Bloom,
we are the right people.